Everybody, thanks so much for being on the video. My name is 4K Films. Recently just got a lot of news and a lot of big news to actually talk about for Stranger Things Season 4 because the season officially comes out in 20 days. I repeat, Code Red, this season comes out in 20 days. And with that, the marketing team is going full out. They just gave us so many character posters that we're going to be going into, confirming to us when the world premiere for season 4 is going to begin, and just giving us a lot of news to be talking about, merch, everything. So let's begin with it. So with the character posters, we obviously got Eleven, the main character of the entire show, and we do see her here in her gown in obviously Hawkins' lab, which is gonna be her main storyline of the season, obviously connecting with the poster she got before when the posters were first revealed back in February. Second one was our boy Hopper in Russia all alone, but don't worry, Joyce and Murray here to help him. Don't know if they're gonna make a poster for Yuri, who is the person helping them get to Russia, but will sadly be kind of turning their back on them and kind of betraying them, but who knows. Obviously finally being Mike, Jonathan, and Argyle's posters. Everyone's posters look great, with obviously Mike and Argyle and Jonathan all in California in their California mission, probably trying to save Eleven and trying to get her, because we obviously do see them go back to Susie's house to get Eleven and help her from the Nina project, which she obviously goes to by on her own, but this is probably gonna be when she gets captured by Hawkins' lab, and she gets captured by obviously Papa, who is played by Matthew Modine, Dr. Brenner. But all of these posters are looking great. Hopefully we get more for obviously the Creel storyline. Don't know if we're gonna be getting one for Robert England, fingers crossed that we actually do, because I really want to see one of Robert England. I want to see one of Steve, most importantly Max, because she is gonna be a big part of the season. But all of these posters are looking great, and I'm really excited to see all of this. But obviously we have a lot of merch stuff to be talking about. Most importantly is that people are finally getting their hands on the Funko Pops, and even Funkos themselves gave us a full clear image of it, and they all look great. I'm really loving the Funko Pops this year, and I'm hoping to cop some, even hoping to get the Hellfire Club shirts that are being sold out everywhere. I'm trying to find one. I guess Mike is the only one I can get it from. Please, someone give me like a vibe from Flash so I can just go to his universe and just take that shirt quickly, because I kind of need it, man. The shirt looks great. They obviously a lot of leaks, but the most important one to talk about is that the world premiere for season 4 is happening May 14th, next Saturday, or this Saturday presumably, and it is going to be very crazy. We are finally going to be seeing the entire cast together. We haven't seen them all together since this video of Finn and Caleb together, and most likely an interview together, but this was confirmed by kind of just an image from the Spanish Netflix account, and we're all very excited to say the least. We're finally gonna see the entire cast together. We're finally, probably people are gonna leak some stuff, so I'm gonna try to stay away from that, because the season is coming out in 20 days, and I just want to make this clear right now. When the season comes out, I'm gonna take my time on it and fully enjoy it. I don't want to really rush it just to get the video out, but again, reviews for the entire season are gonna come out, reviews for each episode are gonna be coming out, ranking each episode of volume, and then when volume 2 comes out, doing the same thing, and then I'm gonna be reviewing the entire season all in one. So do not worry, May and June and July are gonna be crazy months for us, and do not worry, the Stranger Things content is gonna be crazy when it comes to this channel, because we're gonna be doing a lot of talking about it. So how do you guys feel about all of these character posters and Funko Pops, and most importantly the red carpet? Hopefully we get to see more interviews of the entire cast, and hopefully we get a lot of more cast members talking about it. So anything and everything down comments below, as always, on 4K Films, and take care.